Launch Electronic Workbench. Open the Sources Selection tool. Drag a copy of the VCC to the workspace. Drag a copy of the ground to the workspace. Open the Basic Component Selection tool. Drag a copy of the single pole double throw switch to the workspace. Align the switch so that the end with the two terminals is facing the VCC and ground terminals. Paste as many copies of the switch as you need. Double-click on each switch to edit the key value as needed. Create the required connections from each component by clicking and dragging from one device to the next. When adding multiple connections to a device, a node will appear to indicate the connection has been made. Open the Logic Gates selection tool and drag out a copy of the desired gates to the workspace. To properly drive an LED, you will want to add an extra VCC source and current limiting resistor to your circuit. Then use an inverter to sync the current to ground. Using a logic high output from a gate to drive an LED is hard on the gate and should be avoided. Use a logic probe in your simulator to monitor the input or output states of a gate. Turn on the power switch in the top right corner when you're ready to test your circuit. Press the keys that you assign to each of the switches to toggle the switch state. Don't forget to run through all of the states in your truth table in the correct order. You will need to turn off the emulator if you need to make any changes to your circuit. Don't forget to save often.